does seem today that it might be a little difficult to reach the growth as predicted in the Pitch Madison report, but we haven't done a detailed analysis as yet. And if you really want to know our views, you'll have to come to the next edition of the Pitch Madison report, which will be revealed in February of next year.
So the last, from November onwards, in the first 6 months and the first couple of months this year has also been tough. I think it's slowly picking up now. We've had an early Diwali, which is, I think, a slight bit of disadvantage because we thought we'd get a little bit of time to recover. Normally, by the time Diwali is, it's November. This time, it's in October. But I'm sure we will end the year slightly lesser than last year was. But 2018 should be a good year. I think at the beginning of the year, we estimated that the industry growth will be at about 13%. But as of now, it looks like it will end at more than 10.5-11%.
So at the start of the year, we put out our Adex forecast, which we publish in Jan every year, and that's called the TYNY report, which we do globally. And the number for India this year we put out was 10%, which was the forecast for the entire industry, the Adex. We've had a pretty bumpy year. There's been a lot of the overhang of the previous year in terms of just sluggishness in the economy, and then of course the impact because of GST and demonetization and so on. It's been, like I said, a bit bumpy. We've had a few good months, actually, especially the month of April, which had IPL, which turned out to be a sellout this year as well. We're hoping that the festive season brings back some cheer. We're looking at a double-digit growth in the next few weeks over the previous period. So all in all, I think we will end the year close to 10%, which actually isn't very good news because it happens to be the lowest growth in the last 5 years. But we're just hoping things will pick up from here because I guess a lot of the structural changes which needed to happen, a lot of the policy changes which needed to happen have happened. And hopefully they'll start playing out and delivering good news to all of us in the years ahead.